Hey guys, good morning. It's Tuesday morning. It's still morning, I think. What time is it? 11 o'clock. And just heading back to home right now. We had our pastor's meeting this morning. And today I'm going to be going out to our refugees again and taking a guest out there today. We have a guest from the country of Georgia, a pastor. His name is Omari. So I'll be taking him out there today and have him speak to the refugees. And yeah, that's about it. So that's what's happening today. Had a good meeting this morning, prayer with the pastors, and I got to do some work here before we head out to the refugees later this afternoon. So that's what's happening today. By the way, we still haven't had any snow yet this year, so everything's looking kind of sad. It's like no trees, no leaves left on the trees, just like these sticks, brown, gray everywhere. But I don't know, maybe we'll get some snow here pretty soon. Believe it or not, they still put mail in these mailboxes, but it's not exactly safe because if you look at it, it's like anyone can just kind of pry open any of these. These locks, they don't really work actually. So we don't even have a key for our mailbox. We just like stick any key in there and just pry it open. But all we get in there is junk mail really. And when people send us stuff, like if they send us stuff from the States, they just put a little note in our mailbox saying, come to the post office and pick it up. So that's what we do in the post office, just like right down the street from us. So it's pretty convenient, actually. So we had to go by Christina's parents' house to grab the keys to the garage because I accidentally forgot my keys in the van. So we got the keys now, heading to the garage, and need to be back at church at 3 o'clock to pick up people to go out to the ministry to the refugees at Kwialnik. So we just dropped off, or just picked up the keys on our way now, heading through the park here. Get our chance. Это мой друг Мари. Мы здесь на Куянике служение для беженцев, так что можно сказать привет.
Всем привет, всем Божье благословение, всем много радости. Слава Господу за то, что Бог любит и беженцев, и богатых, и нищих, и всех людей. Пусть Бог здесь прославится, и пусть эти беженцы порадуются. Спасение в Боге, в Иисусе Христе. Аминь.
Мари, это наш друг, пастор из Грузии. Он сегодня будет говорить слово, поэтому очень рад, что он мог быть здесь сегодня. This is our Tuesday outreach to the refugees Bible study. So our friend Omari from Georgia is going to be speaking today to the refugees.
Чтобы были не на конференции, это было чудесно.